Do you owe your conspiracy theory friend an apology?
The government has finally admitted that they have a contract with the WEF, $105 million, for a digital identity program.
No, would you take a look at that? Oh, there it is, right there. Okay.